Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Let's Play Bioshock. When we last left off, we ran into Cohen, and now we have to do his masterpieces. And with me is Tyler for this episode. Say hi, Tyler.
Who's that? Yeah.
You really? I should tell you, Teddy. You missed the dog fight I had in one of the previous previous episodes. It was insane. Oh hi. Okay, so what do we got here? We need another up. Game, we need another. There's one. Oh, wait. Oh, no. What did they left? They left. Oh, no. Well, I died for the first time. That was embarrassing. I'm gonna have to go find a merchant.
I turn into rapture with my next.
I have to find a wait, I'm going the wrong way.
Instead of one man, I'm performing the work of all.
It does look like it's slightly lagging to you guys. It's some screen sharing with Tyler so you can watch it too. Where the heck am I going?
For a man could benefit from the brilliance of his own mind.
Oh, this way. There you are.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Felt like hitting it. What curtain? Oh, this curtain. Just great. To thank me. I'm seriously trying to get all three here. Stop it. Stop freezing me.
Yes, the old grape finally sent someone.
Yep.
Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze.
Sorry.
I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Sounds great. stuff is needed. Huh? Really, Iceman, you're just a genius placer.
Take a photo of him and place it in the quarantine.
I will place it.
I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama.
Okay.
Yes! Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Kill your craving, the Mister gets a value.
Oh.
I was gonna buy pizza today, and then if I would have bought pizza, you could have had some. And my dad's like, oh, I'll pay for it. I'm like, no! No! So this Friday, if my dad isn't home, my mom is, I'm going to try to get her maybe to get us some meal. Or I'll just make her buy some more Starbucks, you know, before she eat it.
Cool.
If you don't like the Starbucks pizza, I don't.
It's funny. Come on, reload.
I almost accidentally kicked you off. No, launch it.
Ow. Okay.
High spec, alt spec.
Hello. Come here.
No.
Okay, the Witcher's biased against pizza. I just said auto detect best settings, low specs.
Welcome. Yep, I figured that would be.
What?
Any game is biased against you, Tyler. Oh, good. Now, can we please get. Oh, we can get a health upgrade. Get an Eve upgrade. Yes, Electric Bolt 2. And Serrate 2, yes. Yes. I want to move them. Can I move them? No? I can't watch them go. Oh well. Now I need to get some ammunition stuff. I hardly have any. Stop barking at me. Oh. Thanks. So see. We went that way.
Kill your cravings in the circus. Welcome to the circus of value. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Of course. Yep, I'm a monster, I know it.
Vandalism is a serious crime. Remember, vandals are parasites.
Really? There we go. Get in there. Well, I'm just so we got Ultra Bolt too. And fire too, so that's good. So where am I going now? Go ahead. Went that way. Now you're on my side. I thought I hacked you. Maybe I didn't. Let's see, that way. Oh. That way. That way. That way. There we go. Be my friend. Stop shooting me. Too good at disappearing. Well, we're definitely going to cause a mess to happen. Okay. Got that now. Go this way. I do not want to be wandering around like I don't know where I'm going. see. I may have missed something in here. Or maybe not. Need to stop trying to kill me. Far away from you. Where am I going? Where am I going? That's a good question. Oh, we need to go down.
I do hope that dog.
We need to go the other way. This way.
I must take a trip to California. And leave my poor sweetheart alone.
Go.
If he has a dog, he won't be lonesome.
There we go. That way. That way. What in the world?
How much is that dog in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that dog in
wow.
the window?
Wow. Have you seen this, Starlet? Look at this.
I do
no way to solve it. Not, but he's there for a reason. Finally.
Why, Kyle? Why do you launch the mushroom when you're eating?
What?
I am back.
Oh, hi.
Next time you go on that one,
come on, what's the point? No? That's a terrifying. Oh, hi.
Come back, please. Come back. I
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yeah.
Leave me alone, slicer thing. Where are you? There you are. I'm sorry.
No! No!
It had to be done, I'm sorry.
Little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr.
Bubbles. Alright. So much gun shooting. Where am I going now? Nothing. It's okay. There's nothing else to see here in this part.
The circus of value.
Stop worrying. We're not gonna.
Welcome to the circus of value. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Yeah. Okay, what am I doing?
You didn't.
Maybe I'm glad.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, dude! Don't, please! No! No!
Oh. Sounds like somebody died. I hate that. All right.
That creepy Dr. Tannenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had.
Yeah.
Well, I needed the money so bad, but I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the. Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Do something.
Things.
Let me out. Dude! Fuck you!
Who does he think he is?
Come back here.
Motherfucker!
Come back here.
Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Okay.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Yeah, he'll try. Alright guys, next video we will continue. Till then.